murder son.
He jumps on people like crazy, he play bites, and just mouths in general. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Cooper, come. Good. Cooper, sit. Sit. Good boy, sit. Good. Cooper. Cooper down. Cooper. Cooper off. Cooper off. Come. Sit. Cooper, sit.
Good.
down. Good boy. Good boy.
Hi, this is Tom. Here are my two boys, Tucker and Cooper. Tucker was the well-behaved 8-year-old therapy dog, and Cooper was the 14-month-old little monster. So I sent him to Nikki, came back today, and other than the fact that he's still lovable, I find it almost hard to believe the obedience and the reaction in a 2-week period of time. I couldn't recommend it more. It's probably saved this dog's life from running out in the street and also enhanced its chance and ability to be a wonderful therapy dog. So thank you, Nikki. Thank you, Off Leash.